So Moshiach, Mehdi, is the one that will solve this problem. Allah doesn't allow Israel or Palestine to live in peace, because unless they accept Mehdi, unless they accept Moshiach, these problems will continue. They have to live in the bomb shelters in Israel. Why don't they look for Moshiach? They search, they pray for Moshiach, they pray for Mehdi. Just say that, "Our Lord, please show us Mehdi, please show us Jesus." This is the time according to the Jewish calendar as well. 1999. This is the date that the year Holy Scripts are talking about, the time of the Moshiach. 2000s are the years of the Moshiach. They should look for Moshiach. They say, "We looked for him, but we couldn't find." This is what it said in Torah. They say, Torah says that he will appear at a time when people feel desperate. So I think just criticizing Israel unilaterally and not saying anything to the other side doesn't seem logical. Do not fire rockets. Do not try to kill people. Just be brothers and sisters. Make those places almost heaven. But they cannot do it, and they won't be able to do it, because Mehdi is the one that will do it. Moshiach is the one that will do it. Such a shame. What is this going on? What is this atrocity going on? This is horrible. People have weak faith. They cannot trust Moshiach, Mehdi. They think that he cannot do it. This is what you get when you try to do it yourself. It just brings blood, tears, problems. You suffer, you live in fear. You just give yourself to Allah, you surrender to Allah, find Mehdi, find Moshiach, and just swear allegiance to him. Look for him. Even in the process of looking for him will get you salvation. But you are not looking for him. Many of them are desperate. Muslims feel desperate. Jews are desperate. And the afflictions keep coming. In Torah, it is said that he will come at a time when you feel desperate. Also, in the Hadiths, it is said that he will come at a time when you feel desperate. So this shows that he is already present in the world.